Alright, I apologize. Apologize for delay. My internet cut out on me, but we're back up. So let's keep going.
Sin is forever gone. Now nothing can stop us.
Well, we can.
By all means, try.
You should thank me. Your death means your father's life.
How does Seymour know so much? Magic counter. What about mental break? Miss. Oh, I guess I should have used Hostego.
But there is no salvation for the damned. Rest in peace in eternal darkness.
Dead already?
So, it is you, after all, who will send me. But even after I am gone, Spira's sorrow will prevail.
Sin will be right behind you.
What's this? Shell. Got our armor broken. So we're getting there. We're not too far off, I guess, from finishing this game. Oh fuck.
That won't go so easy on you next time.
Not worth it. Because if I screw up, I get bad breath, and that's it.
Next time.
You often get ambushed going against him. Good thing for first strike, right? That's Stash. Thanks. I appreciate it. Always appreciate people who compliment the Stash. Ooh. Dark proof and death proof. Take that. That'll be handy. I mean, I'm sure I have a couple mega elixirs already, but oh, and I'll definitely try to use them.
Live and let live.
Don't screw with that guy. Don't screw with the Marlboro until you're fast enough and strong enough to just obliterate him before he can actually attack. I wonder if Breska's final Aeon is... He's probably immune to pretty much every single break. I had to do something about that. Can't exactly remember what. Alright, preemptive strike. I'll go for it. Was it broken? So good. Strength. Yeah, this is it. Too late. Oh wait, yeah, here we go. Only thing I'm gonna do is get Titus's overdrive up again. By going down here, I guess. Counter. All part of magic counter, I believe. Well, yeah, it has to be. There's no other reason he would counter. Wait, what? Go down, damn you. Down. Good. She needs it. Okay, that means we're getting there. Oh. Right. I think we can do this. Good news is I don't have to deal with that much longer. We're only gonna have to deal with a couple more fights and then we're done here. Okay. Did I get his overdrive up all the way? I think so. Some evasion. Oh. Guess that helps. Alright. Let me save once again. And let's do this. Trying to remember how we do this. I think we have to get those things, right? These things.
I'll be right back.
Hey, if I can flee, so be it. I'd rather not have to fight anybody, actually. Wow. But unfortunately, I already have something for her that's kind of better. You know what? Might as well use these. Double cast. Good double cast. We don't have any need for that. Once again. Magic. See, she has... Everybody we need has flare. These up, I guess. I mean, I don't even need to use them. Just whatever. No.
Live and let live.
Again, pretty good, but I wish I could rotate the camera. It'd be easier to see what I'm running into. Ha, no.
I'll be right back.
Once again. Attributes. Oh, really? Well, that's interesting. He already has Hustego, so... Regen would not be bad. Actually, Asuna is not a bad thing to have. I can find a strength plus 4 that I haven't quite yet. I think that would be the most advantageous for me. Where the hell is Riku's Sphere upgrade? She has a couple 4s, right? She had a couple in the beginning, I thought. Maybe they were near the end. Let's see. Really? She didn't have any plus fours? That makes my curiosity interesting. Alright, we'll do a strength plus three because with his ultimate weapon, he needs it. Damn it.
That won't go so easy on you next time.
I only have about an hour left, I suppose, at best. Depending on how long, I forget how long the story is. It's pretty long because it's the end, but you know. Ah, shit, I forgot to kill off the Aeons. That's what I forgot to do. One way to do it.
You're late, Auron. I know. Hey.
Huh?
You got tall, but you're all bones. You eating right, boy? You've really grown.
Yeah, but you're still bigger.
Well, I am Sin, you know.
That's not funny.
Well, then, I mean, you know. Let's end this.
Dad?
Yeah.
I hate you.
I know. You know what you have to do.
Yeah.
Can't hear the hymn so well anymore. Pretty soon I'm gonna be Sin completely. I'm glad you're here now. One thing though, when it starts, I won't be myself anymore. I won't be able to hold myself back. I'm sorry.
That's enough! Let's finish this, okay?
You're right.
Despite that, they dress pretty much the same.
Well then, let's go. I don't think I can. Oh! Turns out I can. Let's get rid of these Aeons. First. Holy fuck. He's turned around too. So I don't have to fight him after I beat BFA. Get healed a lot, unfortunately. It'll end up being about 6,000. But I still hit him for over 20, so it's like... So, more or less like 18,000-ish. 16,000. I have no clue why he's backwards. This just happens sometimes.
shit. Let's get rid of Ixion next. If I can at least get rid of Ixion, we'll wait till the next one to, this scene is awesome. Good. Yeah, use overdrive on him so that I can just kill him. He's still backwards. Yeah.
You won't beat me this time!
Just to run forwards. Oh my gosh, Titus. What the hell is that? Fine, GG. No. Eh, I can fight it for this. Okay. Just a GG. Alright. Never won't be difficult at all. People I wanted to get rid of were like Shiva, Bahamut, obviously, Valfort. If it's not so bad. Be cool if Arn used it. Use that sword. Just picked up this giant fucking sword.
I hate you, Dad.